Our son had a major stroke, and the ambulance decided to take him to DMC. Now, I want you to listen to me. His heart stopped for 20 minutes. They worked on him. They would not give up. They would not give up. And the care was impeccable. I began to really see that they literally cared. Our son is still here, and I am forever grateful. To me, that's it.